security operations analysts are on the front line defending organizations from an ever-growing list of threats from both within and without. As malicious actors develop more and more sophisticated attacks, our analysts need tools not only to detect and respond to these threats, but also to manage and analyze the information and events from across the entirety of our digital estate. The risks are real, and the stakes are high. The question that remains is, are your teams prepared? Let me introduce you to a course designed to show you the tools available in the Microsoft Cybersecurity Defense Suite that empower you and your teams to beat these threats head on. Hello, my name is Albert Kirkpatrick, a Microsoft trainer specializing in cloud infrastructure and security. I'm here to take you through SC-200, Microsoft Security Operations Analyst Training, and give you a tour of what you can expect during the course. This course is one of my personal favorite ways to learn how to distill information we get from across our security tools into meaningful incidents. This intermediate level course introduces you to the role of the Microsoft Security Operations Analyst. It covers both Microsoft Defender Extended Detection and Response, XDR, tools, and our Cloud Native Security Information and Event Management tool, Microsoft Sentinel. We'll also be covering the basics of things like custom query language, as well as threat hunting. The course will equip you with the skills to investigate incidents from services like Defender for Endpoint, Entra Identity Protection, and Microsoft Purview, as well as creating analytic rules in Microsoft Sentinel to evaluate security data from everywhere in your environment. All this while developing an understanding of how to configure these tools to meet organizational needs. The course includes labs that allow you to practice the concepts taught during the course. You'll build, configure, investigate, and respond to simulated threats in an interactive space with continued access to this environment after the course. The course is designed specifically for those who have a working knowledge of the fundamentals of Azure security, Microsoft 365, Azure cloud services, and operating systems like Windows and Linux. Before taking this course, you should be familiar with these technologies to get the most out of the training. The course maps to the objectives of the Microsoft Security Operations Analyst Certification. It can serve as the beginning of your preparation to pass this exam. In addition to the course, we have a series of videos, guides, and practice questions available at our exam readiness zone. The real benefit of the course is being able to connect with world-class instructors and industry peers in an engaging environment. By the end of the course, regardless of your starting level, you'll leave with a better understanding of how to use the tools to create more successful outcomes for your organization. You can take this course using our self-paced training or join one of the instructor-led courses taught by Microsoft trainers like me. Our instructor-led training is designed to suit all learning styles, whether you prefer listening, visual engagement, or working live with the product, we've got you covered. Microsoft trainers deliver classes using PowerPoint, demonstrations, and whiteboards while incorporating real-world experiences into the classroom. You'll have lots of opportunities to engage and ask questions. So let's sum up now. The SC-200 course is your gateway to mastering Defender XDR and Microsoft Sentinel. We recognize that you are the most valuable resource an organization has. Let's make the best use of your day. Ready to enroll? Click the description below for more details. Thanks for watching.